yeah, we'll work out the details after I'm done streaming today. But yeah, yeah, I'm game. Alright, Nymphius, thanks for hanging out. I hope you had fun. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'll get some submissions submitted then. Yeah, Mello, I've got a... Mellos, sorry. Got a RGB modded NES myself. Switch is the first modern console that I've bothered speedrunning anything on. No! No! That's bad. It was my fault. Oh, that's awesome. I am not handy with hardware, that's for sure. I would say that the NES RGB mod is right at the cap of where my skill is. I'm not super handy. There we go. Oh wow, that's awesome. I'm screwing up this death warp. I need to stop being afraid to take one more hit. Cool. Bad gameplay, good RNG. Remember kids, even if you're trash at video games, RNG can still save you. RNGesus saves, that's true. was coming. I knew it was coming and I did nothing to stop it. A+ gameplay. We have any? No, we have no arrows. We have none arrows. Yo, Proto, how's it going? It plays wonderfully. It's such a good game. A bad line through the room no matter what. Nice! That was exactly what I wanted to do. Yeah, I'm not a huge fan of the 2.5D game thing. We have no arrows. Well, I'm gonna try doing the take damage strat, see if that... Yeah, it seems to work sometimes. Whoa. Right, I only have one heart now. Alright, that's fine. I'll take damage this time. Next cycle, you guys. We really, really want some boomerangs to drop. At least one. Nice. Okay, 2 is exactly what we were hoping for. Scary. I'm spooked right now. Only a few more rooms until I have a guaranteed heart drop. Slightly less scared now. Gonna be honest. This is a high tension run now. Not getting that one heart makes such a big difference. Yo, Mario Master, how's it going? How long I was sitting on the ground, but that needed to happen. That's fair. Alright, so this room is a one-hit kill, I'm pretty sure. That's the scariest room in the tower. Drop though. Yeah, we're done. We're done. Cool. Idiot. Beefed it. Beefed the fight. That's fine. That's fine. Potions should be basically free. Yeah, 50 gold. God. Up button is gonna slowly but surely drive me up the wall. About not making that jump though. Gardenome, I'm curious as to why you're watching my stream on a 30-year-old CRT. I'm not judging. I want to make that very clear. This is not a statement of judgment. This is mostly curiosity. And a little bit of judging. But curiosity. Yes, I imagine a computer's monitor would work better than watching through a 30-year-old CRT through several adapters. Because you can. Okay, that's a good reason. Magic saber. Oh, this game is trying to give me a heart attack. So you don't die in lava specifically because you purchase dragon scale armor, which the whole reason it exists is so that you won't take damage in lava. Outside of that, it actually doesn't provide that much armor. And it's going to be why my defense is going to be scary low for the rest of the game. Gosh, that was a bad jump. God, I'm terrible. Yo, Sizzy Cag. Thank you very much. Yeah, I'm really proud of that speedrun. The hard run was really, really rewarding. Wrong places I could have gone, that was the least catastrophic. We need to get 300 gold. And preferably not lose our lives. Well, actually, I can still get Hades armor, since this is no save and quit. Basically cost me no time at all. Like, it's a safety that taking that out of the run would eventually save like 20 seconds, I guess, maybe. Well, depending on a lot of factors. We're almost there. We've almost got the right amount of gold. Just 100 more. Good to have those. Fire is what I really, really need right now, though. I've got plenty of fire, actually. There we go. Yeah, we've got enough of the sword. Spear boomerang is never bad. I'm not gonna skip the armor. Because this is my first two-heart run, I'm not skipping the armor. Nice potion drop. Wrong way. Equipped. Alright, let's go. Sizzy Keg. So that's a thing called the retro skip. The retro skip skips the, there's a cutscene before each boss. I'll show you what the cutscenes look like after I take, take care of the speedrun. I hate this section so much. Go, just go. We wanted to have happen. Go. Well, this is suddenly a nail biter episode. Everyone, we've got that was lucky. Could have been worse. Let's leave it at that. Could have been worse. Yo, Lucas, how's it going? Yo, thanks. Yeah, new world record. Woo. Well, Lucas, I'm a bad streamer. I don't know what else you want me to tell you, but I'm a really bad streamer who apparently doesn't say hello. Or, worse yet, maybe I said hello and I forgot. I'm not sure. Either way, hello. I'm calling you out right now in a world record VOD, so... I feel like we've got to keep going. I think next it's going to be normal, no major glitches. I actually feel pretty good about this time for easy. There's still plenty of time to save, but this is getting to the point where I don't feel like it's a comedy run. I don't believe that the no major glitches record is better than any percent. Let me double check. I'm a bad speedrunner who doesn't remember all of my PBs. Any percent easy, 35.57. Yes, I did just beat any percent. Yo, North Antara, how's it going? All right, Mario Master, thanks for hanging out. Kitsam, I'm gonna be doing another run, so I think you're okay. You're gonna get more speed content. One word, no space in there. Speed content. Exactly. Speed content. It's one word. No space. Wow. Yeah, no, that's true. It's how I get around streaming, even though I don't actually manage to go fast in my runs. If we make a new word, it's no longer the same thing. Thanks for the GGs, everyone. We've got to keep the activity high on the speedrun.com leaderboard. We've got to annoy as many people as we can on speedrun.com until people start running this game with me. Yeah, North Antara, I mean, everybody was on board with it, so it's fine. It's such a cool idea. I really love the idea that that they had their childhood photos of them in 89 when the original came out. Lucas, if you have a PS4, you can also run this game. Or if you have a personal computer, in June you'll be able to run this game. Yo, Berlin dude, thank you for the host. You got here just in time to watch me wrap up another world record. I'm about to do more runs though, so